This beatitude is not about receiving a reward. It has nothing to do with what I am going to get. It is about the state of bliss, happiness.
It describes an inner character, not an outward reward. The primary characteristic of living according to the plan and purpose of God is inner harmony and bliss.
It is not the expectation of reward. The reward is the change in our own hearts, brought about by the gracious intervention of God.
Blessings have much less to do with what we are going to get than with what we discover within ourselves. Just as God looks on the inner motivation when He searches for repentance.
He begins renewal from within our own character. If you serve in order to receive, you have probably missed the point. Serving changes our character.
It is not about collecting rewards, rather about an attitude toward life. The men and women who make God the priority and blessed, not because God showers them with possessions,
comfort, or ease, but because their lives taken on a new perspective, a view from the realm of eternity. They live in calm reliance under the authority of God.
Look at life through the lens of eternity for its message and meaning.